Is Kanye West taking up for Jay-Z? Let's get into it, man. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content. Now, yesterday we reported that allegedly Jay-Z sold Kanye's masters in a deal that he made between Rockefeller and Island Def Jam when Rockefeller sold its final 50% of their company to Island Def Jam. Now, a lot of people said that Jay-Z was guilty of selling off Kanye's masters in order for him to receive his own masters back. Something like he brokered a deal to sell everybody else out in order to save himself. Now, Kanye has got wind of this and he reposted a screenshot from DJ Academic's social media page and he said, "Don't let the system put us against each other. Jay is my brother. I have eternal love for all artists that have been through and are still trapped this crooked system. Jay still doesn't have his own masters back for 10 years. I will see to it that we all get our masters back." Now, the actual post was the original post that we've all been talking about. Jay-Z allegedly stole Kanye's masters to get his own back. And in that particular screenshot, also is the screenshot of the initial tweet that got this whole conversation going where the authority said that Kanye West signed to get advances and it shows that Jay-Z sold the masters of Kanye's first six albums just so he could get his own back, knowing Def Jam wouldn't sell them back to him. Now, I have been reading a lot of comments on my videos as well as just seeing what people were saying all over social media about this. And a lot of people say Jay-Z is a snake. A lot of people said they weren't surprised. Some people said Nas tried to warn us on Ether. But Kanye contends that Jay-Z is also a victim of circumstances when it comes to this deal as well as the music industry itself. I believe that, again, and I said this on the last video, I don't think Jay-Z had any malicious intent by doing anything to have Kanye or anybody else trapped in a deal to where they don't own their masters. I believe that Jay-Z is self-serving. I've said this before. And Jay-Z did what was in the best interest of Jay-Z at the time. Nothing different than people signing deals that they feel was in the best interest of themselves at that time that got them in some of these slave contracts. So, what I want y'all to do is get in the comment section. Is Kanye taking up for Jay-Z? Is he giving Jay-Z a pass on this? Are you willing to give Jay-Z the pass on this? Get in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about this. I'm Amadi the Ruler. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content. Peace.